pushing it hard enough where it's not just going to lay there. He's going to be able to push that rebound out in an area where there's no traffic and they're able to recover from it.
I don't know whether Prust dropped his stick by accident or if he wanted to go with Stewart because they've been talking, but he picked up his stick and got warned by the official. Now they're going to go. They're going to go. Stewart and Prust. They've decided that they're going to go at it. They both drop the sticks and gloves. Stewart and Prust at center ice, still swirling around. Neither one of them have connected with a punch yet, but they're both fully capable of tossing all kinds of them. Well, Prust got a short one in. Stewart, arm tied up, then he got one in. They still dance around at center ice, and they're getting awfully tired with this wrestling. And Prust got one in over the top, and now Stewart looks like he might be getting serious here. He wants to change hands, and he fires a punch that doesn't connect, and now he does. That one connected, and so did that one. Stewart coming back as Prust got a couple in early, but Stewart came on late, and they both lost their hats. And they're still going. Can you believe this? And Stewart fired. Now Prust got another one in. They're dog tired, but keep throwing punches by rote. And now they tap each other and break it up.
Well, RJ, that's how it's supposed to be done. Two veteran guys standing in there, taking blows, giving blows right here. A little premature here, dropping to the stick. Not quite yet. Not quite yet. Let's just wait till the puck hits the ice. And once it does, both men knew exactly what they wanted to do here. Both very experienced in this. Stewart gives them the opportunity to clear the way. And I'll tell you, when they went at it the way they did, there wasn't a ton of punches that connected. You see right here, that's respect. Both guys realized what they did and what they did for their teams. But I'll tell you, they're going to need this intermission to get their arms back, because from experience, that's a long old haul, and that was a long one, but it was good to see.
It was so a long one. Here's a